Welcome to EDU Aero Classroom. In this tutorial, we will learn about how to plot a point in the plane if its coordinates are given. Let's understand by taking example. We have some points and we want to plot it on this Cartesian plane. So let's plot first 5 and 0. Here x coordinate is 5 and y coordinate is 0. So first we will see for x coordinate here. 5 is here. Now for y coordinate, that is 0, we will see perpendicular to the x axis along with the y axis, that is here. 0 is here. So the point will be plotted here, that is 5 and 0. Now 2 and 5. Here 2 is the x coordinate, 5 is the y coordinate. First we will see for x coordinate 2, that is here. Now for y coordinate, that is 5, we will see perpendicular to the x axis along with y axis 5, that is here. So our next point 2, 5 can be plotted here. Now 5, 2. Here 5 is the x coordinate, 2 is the y coordinate. Now we will see for x coordinate, that is 5 here. Now we will see 4, 2 as perpendicular to the x axis along with y axis, 2 is here. So the next point is here, that is 5, 2. Now we will plot our next point, that is minus 3 and minus 5. Here minus 3 is the x coordinate and minus 5 is the y coordinate. So first we will see for x coordinate, minus 3, that is here, and minus 5 perpendicular to the x axis along with minus y axis, that is minus 5 here. So the point will be plotted as minus 3 and minus 5.